We're learning more tonight on a domestic situation call that quickly turned into a barricade situation last night on the northwest side. We now know the suspect reportedly threatened three family members with a knife. The family members were able to get out of the home unharmed. Pima County Sheriff's Department tells us calls came in around 8 o'clock last night. A suspect was arrested, we're told, shortly before 10 o'clock.